ready yet. Not headed to you.
Done.
I appreciate that.
Impressive.
Velvet.
You can take what's left.
I need more time.
Come back and see us.
even want to come out here, you know. He wanted to stay with Father in Khed Bardu. But I pressured him. Told him I would protect him.
I'm so sorry.
I'll have to tell Father. How can I possibly break his heart twice?
This must have belonged to a traveler. I'll put it here with the other offerings. May it keep others safe on their journeys.
Yes, gone! That thieving Stai squatter ran off with my precious Tuji! That goat was like a son to me. He had a smile to melt all troubles. Now Gan's taken him to Karayisu, beyond my reach. Oh, Tuji.
I'm sorry, Sorka, but I'm not sending...
My boy, the young die and the old linger on. When will it end? I want every spider in the Barrens exterminated. I know not if they feel, if their queen would feel this same anguish if she lost her brood. Regardless, I want it done. Bring me their queen's heart!
I'm not ready yet.
Ah! Useless liars! Huh? They were privileged to know the Grinning One. Receive its gifts. Unworthy! All of you! I've collected their dust. Sniffed it deep. But no answers. No words. Only headaches. The dust of weaker beings. Unfitting the Grinning One. Maybe you can find proper bones. Yes, yes. Bring me their dust. Break the silence. Don't sniff the dust yourself. To dangerous. Only Orc has strength for knowledge. Strength for
more time.
secrets are here. Okay, come. I see you. Yes.
Yes. The grinning.
It reaches out to me. I just need to. So close.
It? That's what I heard. Prove your worth before me and receive my eternal gift.
The grinning one guides me.
Ogai is worthy.
No. Not yet. Not yet, not yet, not yet.
Come to the shrine of the old one. See its majesty with your own eyes. See Ogai prove his worth.
I'm not ready yet. There are so many ways I can kill you. Aid would be welcome. There are so many ways I can kill you.
Sorry.
Come with me.
Yes.
I need more time. this? I need time to do that.
There are so many different coins here. Perhaps they belonged to a trader from Khed Bardu. I'll give them a place of honor in memory of this fallen traveler.
Not in town.
Thank you. I should not have sent you there. Forgive my anger. Perhaps no one else will die there now. I need time to do that.
Thank you. I barely made it out of Gul'ran. My friend Erdin was not so lucky. I went back for his remains and... well... the cannibals didn't leave much. I don't know if I have the courage to carry this bloody sack halfway across the steppes. Erdin didn't get along with his family, but he belongs back in Farrowbrood just the same, damn it. Please, if there's any chance you are traveling that way, could you bring Erdin to his father?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Have to find the ring, but... yes. I was devastated to hear my uncle perished in Gul'ran. But he always told me I would inherit his ring, should anything happen to him. I'm afraid I'm little use defending myself, but if you could take me to such the ruins and desolation's reach, I'd be most grateful. My family used to have a home there, and he buried it for safekeeping. Bit of a paranoid old man, really.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, thank you. I do hope it's still there. It would mean so much to me.
I can't do that here.
Let's go.
fine.
What ancestor curse? Three workers fled in the night, and by the sound of morale, more behind them. They say the mine is cursed. Maybe it is, but we've a job to finish. Old superstitions say Khazra bones ward against curses. I've never put much stock in old wives' tales, but if it keeps folk from fleeing, I'll wear them myself, huh? I have no men to go hunting, but I have coin. It's yours if you collect some bones.
I need time to do that. ready yet.
This helps. I would buy you an ale if we had anything decent around here. Your payment as promised.
No, no! He's not dead! Tuji always goes into a deep sleep after he gorges on salt. It's his favorite treat! Though, where did he get so much salt from? His smile is as wide as his belly!
Hmm.
Did my father send you? He never responded to my last letter, and I've been worried.
This is yours.
My doll. Father kept it. We argued just before I left. He felt it was too dangerous becoming a mercenary. But so was mining in that area. I was going to come home, after I'd saved up enough gold to move him somewhere nicer. Somewhere he didn't have to work so hard. Thank you for returning this to me.
We start with one brick at a time. That is my belief. And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world.
I'm not ready yet.